Chaos Control!
Hello everyone, my name is Jordan the Hedgehog, and welcome back to Final Fantasy VIII. So last time we stormed the the Lunatic Pandora. We stormed into that place, and we managed to defeat Seifer. But in doing so, we lost Rinoa, even though our objective was to reclaim alone. So now we are gonna have to save Rinoa with Disc 4. This wasn't here before. Let's see, who needs help? Well, Squall, of course. And then does Irvine? Yes. Let me see, Squall. No status attack on him. So find nothing. What about Selfie? Silence. How much silence does she have? Oh, 62. Oh, I sure hope this works. Hold on. Abilities. Okay, item. She has draw. Nobody has item. Perfect. We should all be okay. Okay, that was pretty convenient. Rusek, Recos, Venosek. Seifer, no more, please. Rinoa. Seifer, no. Rinoa and Adel, the sorceresses as one. Watch closely, Squall. Guess we're going straight into a fight! Oh gosh. We have to save Rinoa! Just go for Adel. Right. Of course you'd cast Meteor! Wow, she's pretty tall for a sorceress. I sure hope that healed Rinoa and not Adel. Stop absorbing Rinoa's life energy! Oh, that's gonna hurt. Not really. Which is good. Oh, would you just quit that? Let's see. Heal Rinoa. Magical powers are concentrated on Adel. Ooh, crap. Heal? Okay, where's... Shell. Okay, I've got my defenses up. Ultima. This is gonna hurt. That explains the concentrated magic energy. I really do hope those cures are here. Are healing Rinoa. I Wait, what magic was that? I wasn't paying attention. Energy bomber. How much more health does she have? Now it's safe, right? Oh, is Rinoa safe? Yep, she's okay. Alone, now's your chance. Okay, Alone, just get Rinoa back. Vivos Lusek Vicos Vinosek. I was inside Adel. The young Adel. Utimecia's inside Adel, exactly as she wanted. Okay, this is the showdown, folks. Time compression is about to begin. Love, friendship, and courage. Show him what you got. Oh boy. Where do we go? I don't know. To Adia's house. I'll probably disappear. Just stay by my side. I won't let you disappear. Okay. save points. And there's a whole bunch of other save points. What the heck is going on here? Do we just go through the doors? A deer. What the? Copies. Sorceress. Another sorceress. Well, what the? We were just fighting. Okay, I get it. Now we're in timber. Where are we gonna go now? Beach! Like we're in Esper now. Now we're in the training facility of Balam Garden. Now we're in some snowy fields. There's another one coming. Oh, how fitting! We're in the Galvadia prison. Really, another one comes? The fire cabin! This is where we got Ifrit. Here comes another one. Now we're in Windhill. Casting double on yourself. That's not gonna stop my physical attacks from one-shotting you with Scroll. Ouch. That is not nice. Five. Four. I don't like that. Being way too inconspicuous. Three. Oh, oops. I was supposed to have Irvine use Shell. Two. One. Ultima. It's a good thing I put Shell on. Hands off! Hey! Keep your grubby hands away from my party members! I said no touchies! You can tell I really like this music. I I mean, this is the third time we've heard this track. ...55 AP! Summon magic plus 30% for Bahamut! Where the heck are we now? Oh... Oh, I know... This is Adia's house! In the past! Wait, hold on a sec. Future seeds. We're fighting across generations. Seeds. Again, more seeds. Look at them all. Triple. Wait, don't draw? Hold on, let me look at Squall's... ...14. Wait, so why can't I... Why can't I draw it? What's Squall's magic stat? 145. I assume I can't... draw from it because maybe my magic stat's too low. What the heck? The doorways. I'm back in our world. I see, so it's a portal. To the future. What about this one? Can I... Okay, yes I can. Where does this one take me? Okay, where the heck am I? I seem to be in the corner of Galbadia. If only I could pan the camera. I could get my bearings. Oh well. So what's in door number 3? Okay. I'm in a forest location. Interesting. Well, we've explored enough. Let's just keep walking on these giant chains and somehow make it to Utimecia's castle. Good. We all made it. Whoa. So this is her castle? Apparently. Finally. Never seen anything so creepy. You think What's-Her-Face really lives here? There's a castle floating in the sky, attached to chains, Irvine. You really think she doesn't live here? Especially with all the seeds? All those people? We've come this far. She's gotta be here. So this is the future. This is where Utimecia wanes. I don't know what's going on, but since we're still here... Sorry about that. I think we still have some time to finish our job. What are we going to do, Squall? We'll divide into two parties. Yeah, I think that should be good. We'll have those for the parties. Ooh. It has that creepy fog. Like when you open a whorehouse or something. I swear her castle has like a little vampire-ish sort of theme going for it. The party's powers have been sealed by Utimecia's servants. Following powers have been sealed. Item, magic, GF, draw, command ability, limit break, resurrection, and save. Oh boy. That's just wonderful. The powers will be sealed while the parties are inside the castle. Then let's exit the castle. The seal has been temporarily broken. Good. Because this is a good point to end the episode. Which is why I'm gonna end it right here. So, thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for when we actually begin to advance into the castle and remove the curse. And we'll see which one of Utimecia's servants will be left alive or left to die. But until then, take care. Chaos Control!